Okay, you guys, so I promised you to make a second reaction to the Hypnotizer, official Hypnotizer, so there is no official video yet, from Netta's second song from her new album, I guess. I'm so happy you're back, Netta, really. DUM, and yeah, let's just look at it, because it seems... You make me feel so dumb, 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 dumb. You make me feel like I'm not thinking that. Okay, this sounds already more interesting than the other song. Although it has the same kind of repetitiveness to it, which you're gonna have to look at my reaction of that other video that I said that I find that I should change the game up and change up her stuff. Like, she's always doing this kind of quirky, funny thing, and I think she deserves a bit more because she's not only like a funny clown, she's very, very extremely, extremely talented. And with the voice, especially, and the dancing part also we saw. So, I mean, yeah, I'm just hoping for her to do something like to blow me away. But this song, I find it very funny and I love it. So don't get me wrong. I love the lyrics. When you speak, it flows down, down. You tell me parlez-vous français, baby. I don't really parlez-vous français, but when I see you, I wanna take a pretty face to put my mama parfait. This part is interesting. Ooh, okay, that's not good. Interesting lyrics, a bit edgy. Instead of that, what I would like for Netta is more something like, yeah, Lady Gaga is something really like, wow, you know, like she has the voice, she has the talent. I mean, why not make her something like that? And I want to say something else, but I forgot it. Sorry. You make me feel like I'm not thinking, I'm used to Israel having good beats. And very interesting oriental. So I'm expecting that also. This is nice. And this is nice. This is a good part. I changed my mind. I actually changed my mind. I could actually vibe to this. I could put this on my Spotify. I'm hoping for a funny video. And then in the future, I want her to do like epic stuff. You make me feel so dumb. That is really like Lady Gaga level. You make me feel like I'm not thinking, not thinking, not thinking, not thinking. You make me feel so dumb. No, I'm not making you feel like that. And I find this lyrics very funny and interesting because as a YouTube reactor, I sometimes have that feeling when people put in the comments things that I'm like, okay, I'm making my reaction, I'm preparing, I'm trying my best. And then they say, you did not do this, you did not do that. This is not good, yada, yada, yada. And also this is not true. And then like things that I know, but I just made a mistake because I was in that moment, I was feeling certain emotions that were not, you know. So we are not perfect, we're just doing our best. I mean, we, like, there are not many good reactors, right? Like Netta, a lot of talent like me is there are many reactors who are doing it for the views, and a few that are doing it for the passion and the love for music and have the real talent. So you guys stay with me. I can dance, by the way. I'm cute, I can dance, I can sing if you want. I got the whole package.
It's 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, okay? 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, 7, 8,
9789. I'm sure that kids in this generation already feel smart when they can count from 1 to 10. Because, you know, they just play games and they don't learn anymore. I like to make fun of the new generation. Because, like, we were the old generation and we were the one making fun of. And then they realize, oh, they're not so bad in the end. And because the new generation is, like, tragic. And now I am the one adult that can make fun of them. So I'm happy for that. I'm like, it's like the little brother that always gets picked on. And then he grow up to an adult and can pick on another. A lot of other little brothers. So you guys, thank you for me clowning and having fun. Thank you, Netta, for making this video so I can have fun and be myself and make this reaction. Thank you for the producers. And thank you, again, if I was too honest, I'm sorry, but that's Ruben Reacts. You're gonna get what you see. What you see is what you get, because when somebody's talented, I just wish they, like a Lamborghini, I just want them to shoot in the sky, made of stars, Song of Israel 2017. I just want them to find their purpose and be the best version of themselves. And that's what I want from Netta. And I'm not saying she's not doing it. I'm sure this is what she really likes to do. But sometimes you gotta go out that comfort zone and do something different. Like Lady Gaga did it too. Even her, she's like, did something different. Well, she did not need to, but I want Netta to go that Gaga level, like Born This Way. That can, like, a big production pick her up, please, because she's extremely talented. And it's not because she won Eurovision that, you know, there are lots of people who won Eurovision who have huge careers. Maneskin, Celine Dion, Cliff Richards, etc., etc. Abba, of course, but this is long, long time ago. You guys, I find that it's great that that Netta keeps making music. And that's the most important for me, because that just makes me happy to pretend to be Israeli, Hebrew, and speak Hebrew. And I miss that show where I could do that. All you people who follow me from 2019, and the people who don't know, go to my videos where I respond to Kobe, and where I respond to Shafita, and you will see that my Israeli people love when I do that. Yeah. So I hope you guys have a great day. Wishing you the best. Don't forget to subscribe. I don't like to say it, but sometimes I have to. And I'd like to show this t-shirt, because all my Israeli fans know that from 2019, I did not have this nice decoration and this nice t-shirt. And I improved. And I became the best version of me. And I wish the best for Netta. Of course, I can always keep improving. But I do my best. And then I want the best for Netta. And that's why I say I don't like to say subscribe. But, you know, you have to show when you grow and when you do things right. You have to show off a bit. And that's what I'm trying. And that's what I said also in my other video of Netta. And I want you guys to be happy. I want you guys to take care of yourself and each other. Be nice to yourself and each other, which is my slogan. And I want also to be yourself, and what am I forgetting? Be brave, and what was the other one? Yeah, that's it. Just be happy. If you're happy, then I'm happy. I'm just clowning, and I'm just an entertainer. I hope I managed to make you people feel better and have a good day. And see you guys next video, and much more Israeli Greek videos coming up. Much more artists coming up, and like Netta, Maneskin, you guys are making me live. So thank you guys. Real talent, real passion, real music. That's why you go with Ruben Reacts. See you guys next video. Ciao, ciao. Have a good day. Have a great day. Mach dir mal schon noch heim.